by, you sort of realise all the hidden gems and the oasis at the end of the desert. And now you're at the end of the desert, you finally see that there is an actual oasis, and it's awesome. Which sucks to be leaving, but I have to, and moving on is a massive step in that. So, yeah.